Hello, welcome everyone. Today we will understand the identity production in Azure AD. So Azure AD, it provides the identity production service with three different policies that administrators can choose to which to be enabled. That is, if you go here in the portal, if you can say user risk policy, sign-in risk policy, multi-factor registration policy. These policies include limited customization but are applicable to most organizations. All of the policies allow for excluding users such as emergency access or break glass administrator accounts. So administrators can choose to create custom conditional policy including sign-in risk as an assignment condition. So let us see in detail in our upcoming video. Thanks for watching.